How's it going, everyone? Jerry's here with more Samurai Warriors 4, the Lady Hayakawa story. Moving on to the Otate Rebellion. A power struggle has broken out within the House of the Uesugi. In response, the Hojo army has risen to protect its own. Power struggle more or less sounds like the whole Kagetora versus Kagekatsu. And it looks like that's exactly what it is.
この破格の待遇が後の乱を生むことになる。剣心が後継者を指名せず死ぬと後目争いが勃発。サブローこと上杉景虎と
同じく養子の上杉景虎となった。上杉家のお家騒動は武田、北条ら周辺諸国を巻き込む大乱に拡大。氏康、早川殿ら北条勢は綾御前と共に上杉景虎を守り進軍した。 I think I should play as Hojo this episode, if he's available. I feel like him and his son would have some dialogue, though I'm not sure. The support of family.
Everyone, 北条の家族の力見せつけてやりましょう。俺、北条から離れて不安だった時に、父上や母上に温かく迎えてもらったんだ。だから、父上、上杉謙信が死んで、家中が分裂して、上杉家が壊れていくのを黙って見ていられない。俺は影勝と本気で戦う父上の居所の
強い上杉を取り戻すために。良い心がけですよ。可愛い影虎。アヤ。アヤ is so nice。北条の家族もあなたを支えています。強くなったわね、サブロー。私たちも頑張ってあなたの思い支えるから。Right, and Hojo is in fact available, though. I kind of feel like there would be a mission with Kai because she was in the cutscene. But I feel like my time with Hojo is going to be... The longer we wait, the chances of him being playable is probably going to diminish. So I just have a hunch that he's not going to be playable at some point. So Hojo it is. No one else has costumes, right? We've already checked theirs. We'll be Hojo this battle. I also get a hunch that him and his son would have a dialogue too.
<laughs> 見つけましたよ、ウジヤス。てめえにだけは見つかりたくなかったがな。てめえで人質に送っといて、何サブローを助けに来てんだって言ってんだろう。それでも助けてんだよ。
実の息子を、実の息子と戦う嬢ちゃんにはわかんねえか。いいえ、氏康も親ということですね。犬は家族意識が強いですから。相変わらず犬扱いかよ。もしあなたがお家騒動に乗じて越後を得ようなどと言い出したら、
その口を縫い付け、手足を鎖に縛り付けて越後の海に沈んでしまうところでしたよ。だ、トレッド。相変わらず怖い嬢ちゃんだな。てめえに可愛がられたサブローに同情するぜ。影虎はあなたと違って素直で可愛いですよ。まるで従順な子犬のよう。どの道犬扱いかよ。まあいい。
Alright. This is all respectable. No one wants their kid to get hurt, right? So we're gonna pump up our damage here too. Let's see if we can acquire some new skills. Good ones. She is actually, there's not much here to go for. Resurrection. I've always thought that was an interesting one. So what do you have here? We'll give you some red. I don't know if that was a good idea. Attack strength, and that's all she wrote. Mounts more easily. Not really interested in mounts, but oh, tombs. Here we go. All mounted. Okay, we got a lot of yellow juice here. Wealth. That's what I want. And we get this and get horse riding skills for free. And that's all we've got, boys. That looks like EXP. That is definitely an EXP scroll. Right. So we got money with him. Mounts. He may rock the iron coat. Actually, he's like a commander. I guess I can give him an armor force. And let's begin. Let the slaughter begin. Looks like there's a camp right in front of Lady Hayakawa with a standard bearer inside of it. Oh, yes, there is. Hello, flag boy. Give me a credit card. I get a feeling that they're gonna give me a mission to kill like 200 troops, and that's what I was supposed to save this. I knew it. I knew it. I oh, my lord, I just had a feeling too. It's okay. There's still, oh, there's way more than enough in here. There you go, look at that. We got the 200 and more from this base. It just looked too obvious, the location, you know? You ever look at a spot and it's just like, that's definitely gonna be a location where I have to, where I'm gonna have to do one of these little, situations or something, one of these, an objective. It's kinda like Tokiden, where you look at a base and you're just like, I know I'm gonna be fighting a boss in this base, you know? Bonus objective. I'm already working on that, so we're already complete, actually. Oh, this guy was a Super Saiyan for a second. Work with Ujimasa and defeat enemy officers. Oh, that's not going to be a problem. Oh, we got the level up too. Good. I was a little worried that I may need to get some juice from the barrels. But what I'm gonna do is kill these standard bearers, and I'll let the lady do some stuff. Something about this area up here seems off to me. Why would they have two standard bearers back to back? I don't know what's... This is kind of weird, honestly. Prevent him from reaching the northern garrison. Oh, he's dead. I've already killed that guy. Yeah, we're good to go. Where is he headed? You know, how about you kill that guy? Something about that guy, something about his positioning is off to me. I don't know what it is, but I just have a weird hunch about that guy up there. Oh, I love when you get more charge attacks. That just makes everything much more enjoyable. So we'll go after this one. Our troops seem to be doing well. They seem to be surviving just fine. Let's see. Alright, so he's gone. I do want to get him a little bit of EXP. I don't know, something about that just seemed really weird about that that area being locked off. I hope I don't hurt myself with that. That two-piece is so awesome. Look, oh, I love, you guys know I love tornadoes. Well, let's just keep the pressure going. There's a few more officers. Bravo! How about you head that way and help him? I will head to the south myself. Time to get to work. I love tornadoes, man. They just look so cool. I'm gonna keep the pressure going down over here. Three more officers. I knew it. Okay, we're heading the right way. We're doing well here. We're doing quite well for ourselves. I don't think I'm gonna use the big special on you, but we'll do the regular one. See how much damage that gets us. Oh, that got us enough damage, actually. That was perfect. Hope you guys been enjoying the live streams of Gundam Breaker. I've been having a lot of fun with that game. No random to talk about, but... how are you doing over here? You're doing okay. The morale is dropping, which is expected. It's time. Signal the top. Oh, lordy lord. Okay, let me kill the standard bearer. Beat him and his allies. That shouldn't be too difficult. Oh, they're gonna get trashed over here, these allies. We're doing well. Very well. Yes, that is three allies down. And we leveled up as well. So we get our Musou right on back. Where are those other bodies? There we go, our mount. Not really something I'm interested in. He could definitely use more EXP. Beat him and his allies. Holy joy. Alright, we're gonna get to them very soon. Don't worry. Not a problem. We'll rock out a little bit more with Hojo. With the Hojo. This horse is like, you know, just go away, horse. I no longer need you. I need to defeat this. And I need you to go over there, defeat that standard bear. I believe we're normal attack oriented with this character. Another officer is spawning in there. Yuki Murasana, though. Well. What do we have here, boys? Thumbs down. They're gonna get the little Sancho treatment. That was evil. On the level up was just perfect timing. Perfect timing. She's heading up here. I know I popped the gold item on my friend, but our troops seem to be doing well. I don't think they're gonna need our help for a little bit. Tornado for you. And the barracks captain's been defeated as well. See if he drops a new credit card. Awesome. Ensure Kagatora reaches the escape point. Okay. We will ensure that for sure. The thing is, it doesn't really matter if he reaches the escape point, because he dies on this battle, I believe. Pretty sure, from Samurai Warriors 4. Should be no different here. We're gonna go to the north. They seem to be battling up here. Who is this guy? Obata. I believe my R1 is a counter? No, it is not. That's right. I do the smoke, and everyone gets lit on fire. Whoever is in here, whoever I attack while they're in my smoke, they get lit on fire. I forgot all about that. And we got 1,000 kills with the lady, which is very nice. Kagatora seems to be doing quite well on his own. Very proud of you, my good friend. But there is one officer here to kill. That's a Sanada, Masayuki. Isn't he one of the leaders of the Sanada? He was in Samurai Warriors 4 Empire. We got more charge attacks. Awesome. I'm on my way. They have appeared. Why? Well, I might actually move faster than... That's not a problem. They're getting just absolutely decimated right now. Wow. Who's that, Koshosho? Did I just see that? No, I did not. Okay, these guys are coming in here hard right now. Kunoichi, huh? This should get some good damage off. Should drop the heal on my allies. Did that kill all the officers in here? I think it did, actually. If not all, then a majority of them. Hojo, who are you chasing? We're gonna go bonus objective. Ensure that she defeats them. Oh, lordy lord, okay. Well, that's not a problem. You stay with Kagatora. I'm gonna go for the big boss, man. I'm going for them right now. They shall both suffer. Off of your horse, you fool! I don't think he's a boss of the stage, is he? There's a chance that he might be. Alright, so they have in fact been defeated. We got our objective done. So far I have not seen a Hojo objective yet. I feel like there's gonna be a final boss here. Kagatora has made it. Made it to the retreat point. Let's head to the castle. Okay. A hearty shout out to my wife and family. He has been escorted. But maybe this is not the true escape point? Oh, it was! It was, in fact. It just took a little bit for the timeline to catch up. And... Oh! One mission we missed. I wonder where that one was. Got a new move. Very nice. Some new moves here as well. So he was normal attack oriented. I knew it, man. I could just tell. More mounts, that's perfectly fine. A family torn apart. In pursuit of the fleeing Kagetora. He's been betrayed. Wow. Fighting and dying. Anymore. There's still people we have to protect. He must have been scared. Wow. Well, guys, that looks like it's going to be it for this one. Thanks for watching. I'll leave you off with this cutscene, and I'll catch you all later. See ya.
あいつを人質にした時にこうなることも覚悟してたさ。子犬と子熊は吠えていたぞ。そっとしといてやれ。そのうち乗り越えるさ。あいつらなら。キセルが逆だぞ。じゃあかしや。